Here's how to set up hand tracking in VTube Studio. If you have purchased my hand tracking sticker, thank you by the way, all you need to do is import the file into the items folder. Simply go through local disk C drive, program files, Steam, Steam apps, common, VTube Studio, VTube Studio data, streaming assets, and finally, items. Place the files into a folder in this tab and restart VTube Studio. Select the green start icon, then scroll down until you see the right or left arm. Lastly, go to the pink gear icon, then the camera icon, and in tracking type, select either only hand tracking or face and hand tracking, then turn on your camera. And that should be all you need to do. You can adjust the placement, angle, and size with this tutorial here. And you can adjust the colors as you like using this tutorial. If you're having trouble with the tracking or want to adjust the movement, you may need to set up the values manually. Let's start with the left arm. As a side note, left means the side you see on the model, not from the model's perspective. Open VTube Studio, click on the person icon, then import your own model. Click on Open Folder and put all the left-hand tracking files in there. Back in VTube Studio, click OK. Click on the person icon again, and finally scroll through until you find and select your asset. Now, click on the pink gear icon, and select the person with the gear icon. Scroll all the way down on the right menu until you see the blue plus icon. Click on that, and a new tab should open. Please keep in mind that these parameters and values may be different if you're using a different hand tracking model, or if you need to adjust the ones more on these models, so these are the settings that I use for mine. In the new tab, click Input, and scroll all the way through the pop-up until you find the parameters with the name starting with Hand. Since we're doing the left arm first, click on Hand Left Position X, then press Select. Click the output, then scroll all the way through until you find the L Hand Left X. Below, there's an in and an out chart. In the top value, type in 10, and in the bottom one, type 0. Click on the blue plus icon once more, and we'll start the process all over again. For brevity, these are the values for each parameter. The first name in the column is VTube Studio's parameter name. The second is my model's parameter name. The first number is the top input value, and the second number is the bottom input value. Hand left position X, L hand left X, 10, 0. Hand left position Y, L hand left Y, 3, negative 15. Hand left angle Z, L hand left Z, 30, negative 30. Hand left angle X, L hand angle X, 50, 15. Left hand finger 1 thumb, L thumb, 1, 0.5. Hand left finger 2 index, L index, 1, 0. Hand left finger 3 middle, L middle, 1, 0. Hand left finger 4 ring, L ring, 1, 0. And finally, hand left finger 5 pinky, L pinky, 1, 0. These values are compiled in a free-to-download PNG on tsushisastudios.com for an easy access cheat sheet. There are other free tutorial PNGs and more to come, so stop by and check it out! Link is in the description below. Test out your hand by selecting the pink gear icon, then the camera icon, and in tracking type, select either only hand tracking or face and hand tracking, and turn on your camera. You can adjust the movements by changing the values in the parameter's input values. Now, click on the green star icon. In the pop-up, select Load Current Model as Live2D Item, then press OK. Another copy of the arm should appear. I may go over these values in a future tutorial, so for now, simply click Save. Another pop-up will ask you if you want to adjust the colors on the model, and if you select Yes, another pop-up will remind you to ask permission of the original artist first. If you're using my hand tracking model or any of my other models, you are free to recolor the arms as you see fit, so long as you do not redistribute or resell the model in any way. I also provide free flat color recoloring services if you like, so just send me an email at tsushisastudios@gmail.com. There are multiple ways to recolor a model, which I will explain in another tutorial linked above. And that's how to set up hand tracking in VTube Studio. If you would like to purchase these ready-made hand tracking assets, I have them available on my website at tsushisastudios.com. Ordering from my website will give you a 10% discount by using the code HANDY10. Thank you so much for watching, and be sure to subscribe to see more tutorials! Bye!